Do you know why Ubuntu is the best Linux distro?
Its very large user community means it has many support resources and a lot of people finding bugs if not fixing them.
I've heard a lot of complaints about Ubuntu.
They found a way to pay good developers by signing up for ads with Amazon. It is at least honest compared to the strategic placement of ads or installation of bloatware.
Sponsorship isn't bad.
A free OS with free software paid by Amazon is a really good deal. And you don't get as much tracking of your actions and activities as you would with a Google-based system.
Have you seen Amazon's Fire? They identify what you look at and put up ads for it.
Ubuntu is not exclusive to Amazon, as demonstrated when they fixed its problems with the iTunes App Store. And they made it a priority, despite being paid by Amazon.
Min purportedly does a better job listening to its users.
Ubuntu has 20 million users, so it can't give all of them what they want. It accounts for about half of all Linux installs.
So learning Ubuntu is good prep for working with Linux overall.
Mint fans bash Ubuntu for looking like the tablet PC, but it is attracting people who tried and dumped Windows 8.
So Unity looks like a mobile device, even when on a PC.
Ubuntu is on around 5% of all PCs. And Ubuntu's Unity has been maturing and debugging since 2011, meaning it lacks the bugs of newer mobile interfaces.
What about flexibility?
Ubuntu has a lot of flexibility in its interface. And if you hate the Unity look, put the Cinnamon or Mate UI on top of it.
And you get all the apps Windows won't let you install.
Ubuntu is so big there is half a dozen UIs you could install if you don't like Unity, and that type of flexibility is one of its strengths.